Looking down Main Street, I see Disneyland 59 in a huge paper drum. Breaking through it, just a moment, will come the parade. Fittingly, bursting through the drum is Mickey Mouse, the little fellow who started it all so many years ago, the fellow who formed a lifelong partnership with Walt Disney and helped to start a chain reaction of happy events. And here, ladies and gentlemen, is Mr. Disneyland himself, Walt Disney, having a great time with his grandchildren, Chris and Joanna. Frontier Doctor, Rex Allen, Rawhide, Clint Eastwood, Zorro, and the kids are screaming their heads off. That's Lawrence Welk, the Lennon sisters, Jill Wells, Marvin Miller, you see him in The Millionaire, Tommy Kirk of the Shaggy Dog, Richard McKenna of the Real McCoys, Jeffrey Hunter going by, Darvin McGavin of Mike Hammer, then Submarine Voyage with two men clad in deep sea diving helmets carrying the banner and the King Neptune riding the float with the submarine over his head. Mermaids are tossing jewelry from Davy Jones' locker to the crowd. This is another addition to Disneyland. Eight submarines carrying passengers to ocean depths, and you'll see it all dedicated in the underwater ballet in a few minutes. Is the Matterhorn float with the bobsled coming down the steep slope. They're wearing red costumes, and they look like they're all daredevils, and actually there's a tremendous bobsled ride built into the Matterhorn, 14-story high. Look at that kid enjoying the fun. And now the monorail float. This represents the rapid transit system of the future. It takes its first official run in Tomorrowland today. In fact, Vice President Richard Nixon and his family will participate in the dedication ceremony of this skyway of the future. This float represents the monorail system that goes all over the new section of Disneyland. There it goes. An actual working model going through tunnels, climbing on its way up to the top of this beautiful float. What do I see down there? Meredeth Wilson, would you come up here a minute? I want to hear from an expert. You're Mr. Music Man. What do you see coming up the street? What is that?
Land. Oh, no.
Yeah. How many trombones? Isn't that thrilling?
Oh, God.
That's your song. Seven-story trombones.
I've said it all afternoon, but Walt Disney, when he does anything, he does it right, doesn't he? Listen to that.
It's an all brass band, but there's nothing in that band but trombones. I can hear some trumpets, yeah, there's trumpets in the front row. There's a thank you.
Isn't that great?